Relief Jet Essentials provides many tools for finding and removing duplicates of various Outlook items. But first, it is helpful to understand how many duplicates in your mailbox and where they are. Duplicate Outlook Items Report will help you to solve this problem. To configure the utility, select one or more Outlook folders. Run the tool and wait until it finishes. After the utility completes, we can see that duplicate messages were found in the inbox. However, same messages may reside in different folders. To search for such messages, use the Search Duplicates Across Folders mode. Run the tool. As you can see, duplicates were found in other folders. High priority folders specify the location of the originals you want to save. Low priority folders indicate the location of redundant duplicates. Let's add the inbox here. Rerun the utility. Now the program has detected that most of the duplicates is in the inbox folder. To mark or remove duplicate messages, use the Find Duplicate Messages and Remove Duplicate Messages utilities. In addition to the number of duplicates, the report shows their size. Size units can be changed. Diagnostic information will help you understand the differences of Outlook items if they were not detected as duplicates. By specifying fields for comparison, you can expand or narrow the criteria to search for duplicates. For example, if you can ignore message date and attachments. Each type of Outlook item has its own set of fields. Be careful when configuring custom fields to compare. For example, here's a folder with price lists. Emails in this folder differ in attachments only. By default, the program doesn't consider them duplicates. However, if you specify to not compare attachments, all messages become duplicates. You have explored only a little part of Relief Jet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.